But first tonight, a bizarre ordeal at Etihad Stadium. A woman is recovering in hospital after spending two lost days inside the football venue. The stadium denying claims staff knew she was there but couldn't get her out, as Ten's Candice White explains.
Paramedics were called here to Etihad Stadium shortly after 11 o'clock this morning, where they found a 57-year-old woman inside a toilet cubicle suffering from hypothermia. Paramedics say she appeared a bit confused and was taken to the Sunshine Hospital. Hospital staff have confirmed they are treating her for hypothermia and other related conditions. Now, it's understood this woman had been in the toilet cubicle since the Geelong-Richmond match on Sunday afternoon. Sources have told 10 News that stadium staff were aware this woman was in the toilets, but she refused their offers of assistance on at least three occasions. It's also understood that she moved cubicles at least once. So tonight, she's at the Sunshine Hospital where she's receiving treatment. It's not known at this stage whether she'll be kept in overnight.